Well, my first car was a 1968 Pontiac with a real long hood and a hard top. And I bought it for its styling, so it was it looked very long, and the hood was particularly pronounced. So and you sat back and you looked, it really was good. It wasn't a race car, but it was very elegant. This is a 1941 Chrysler Thunderbolt, and this is one of five that were made. And each one was a little different in terms of paint colors or some of the finishes or design elements. So it's a very rare car, very special, and one of the cars I'm most fondest of in terms of design. So I would rank it very high. It's so carefully designed, so simply designed. It was, as Mies would say, less is more. This is very less and more. It's the simple lines without all excess ornamentation. It's very clean and very different.